All right, this is an unboxing, and I am going to test out the Cascade Platnium plus Oxy. This is Cascade, as they claim, best stain-fighting action packs that they have to offer right here. And so the reason why I got this is because I want my dishes to be really clean. All right, I'm going to turn on the back, and I'm going to show you the reason why I got the Platnium as opposed to the regular or the complete, okay? So I'm gonna turn on the back and I'm gonna show you this right here. And the reason why I got the Platnium plus Oxy, as you can see right here, it shows what the original does, what the complete does, what the Platnium does, all right? And we can see right here, all three of these options right here has grease cleaning. Only two of them has shine, that's the complete and the Platnium. But the Platnium, which I have right here, it removes burnt on food. All right, so I have some pots that have some burnt on food in there, and I'm hoping that the Cascade Platnium can actually clean that. So I'm gonna go ahead and try this out. I'm gonna open it up, and I'm gonna show you what it does right here. Okay, so right here it says, do not unwrap the pack once you get in here. Load the action pack into the main dispenser and close the dispenser door. Let it do the cleaning. Be sure to reseal the bag after each use. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and open this up. All right, and I'm gonna show you this is the Cascade Oxy pack. Okay, Cascade Platnium plus Oxy pack right here. Looks pretty cool. There is detergent right here. And I'm gonna go ahead and put this in, and I'm gonna set the dishwasher to the best setting. It's gonna take a while, but I want my dishes to be absolutely clean using the Platnium pack, and so I'm gonna go ahead and do that. So I'm gonna set this down, and then I'm gonna come over here, I'm gonna take the pack, I'm gonna go do what it says. Here are my dishes down here. So you have a full load of dishes. They're quite messy, quite nasty. I'm gonna show you a little bit of the dishes right here. There's this right here. Look, all of that grease stain right here that's stuck on a couple of days. Milk and yogurt on the glasses. Dirty pots down there. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and put the pack in. I'm gonna take the action pack. And look at this. Look how dirty these are. I wonder if this can get stuck on cheese. You have guacamole right there. Pretty nasty right there. You have tomato sauce. You have all sorts of nasty types of stuff in here. Even like nasty plates right here. I'm going to go ahead and put this pack in. And I'm going to close it. And on my dishwasher, I'm going to set it to the best settings. I'm going to go to the heavy. I'm going to make sure it's heat dry. See right there, you have heavy right there. Heat dry. High temp. Sandy rinse as well. And I'm gonna go ahead and start this, and hopefully this will get it clean. So let's take a look at it once it's done, all right? As you can see, the dishes came clean completely. The packs actually work well. The dishes are shiny. The plates are clean. The forks are clean. And so yes, it is indeed the best dishwasher pack there is. Let me know if you have any questions.